Alright guys, good morning. On today's video, we're gonna go hunt for kambing, which is goat. So I did found a place called Vincent Place. All they serve is kambing, which is, this place is a kambingan. It's a restaurant, but all they serve is different type of goat meal. So we're gonna give that a try. But first, we're gonna have some black coffee and some warm hot coffee. So I could not to stay awake, but to get my stomach ready and warm it up and expand it. So like, because later we're gonna go eat a lot. So this restaurant only serve goat meat, which is, I'm really excited. I've been wanting to try goat for so long. Growing up as having a mom that is Ilocano and uncles, they like to have goats all the time, so that's what I miss. I'm gonna try the Kilawin. Hopefully they have some caldereta kambing or goat or the pinapaitan, so we're gonna look for that. So I haven't eaten for a while, since last night, so today is gonna be the fasting breaking day, so can't wait. So hopefully you guys like this video. We're gonna go head out to the Vincent Place Kambingan, and I'll give you guys the information in the description below, so in case you want to check it out too. All right guys, I'm in a Grab car right now. We're heading to Vincent Place Kambingan. I have Kuya Jonald here. Thank you, Kuya Jonald, for giving us. Now we're in Concepcion, Aguila. We're gonna go eat at Vincent Kambingan. There it is. This is the place. And Kuya Jonald's gonna join us, our Grab driver. So, all right, let's go. Vincent Place Kambingan. Oh, they have this too. Look at that. So they have this is kinilaw or kilawin kambing. So yeah, so stay tuned guys. We're gonna go eat. We're gonna walk around the restaurant too, and I'll show you guys how it's done here. All right, see you guys later. Okay guys, so I like the way they have this, I think Hall of Fame, like a lot of, important people actually came and visit this place. So that shows that this place is really, really good. As you could see, there's a lot of, I believe there are politicians, maybe actors and actresses, maybe, I think even the vice president. I saw a picture of the vice president on this place and the president too. So I'm gonna show you guys around real quick. So that's the Hall of Fame right here. So all this wall are all people that actually went and visit this place. And obviously, I think this is Sir Cesar. Sir Cesar. So it looks like he might be the owner of this place. Yeah, I think he is the owner of this place. So you can see they got Hall of Fame here. Hello po, Kuya Cesar po, di ba po? Oh, sir, pwede po, okay lang. Okay lang po.
Kuya Cesar, ako po si Darren, Captain Seafood po. Captain Seafood.
Captain Seafood?
Opo, yun po ang channel ko. Pero mahilig rin po ako kasi sa kambing.
Okay.
Hinaanap ko sa Pilipinas po yung kambing.
Okay.
Ang hirap pala, pero alam ko, ito pong the place to be talaga sa kambing. So,
going 45 years na namin itong
kambing. Wow!
We started January 7, 1980.
1980?
Yeah,
January 7, 45 years.
45 years.
45 years. Ano pa lang po kanya?
Datang ko, data, nabutan ko.
So, look at this guys. There's so many Hall of Fame here. Even, you guys know this guy?
Manny Pacquiao. By the way, this is Kuya Cesar. He's the owner of this place and he's been here for 45 years. And he's seen so many generations of presidency already.
Oh wow, look, he's been even showing me all the vloggers that was here.
Famous na mga celebrity na po kayo. Isa na yan, si James Cornejo.
Ayan, puro ano po, no?
Si Sara Duterte, 6 times na pumunta.
Si Sara Duterte
po. Vice President.
Wow.
He knows everything here. Sige, Kuya. Okay na. Tayo. Sige, try po namin. Thank you po. Nice to meet you po, Kuya Cesar. Thank you for your time po.
Thank you for coming.
Guys, he's so nice. He's nice enough to say hi to us and accommodate us here. Thank you po, Kuya. Thank you po. Salamat po, Kuya Cesar. Salamat po for the welcoming po dito sa the Vincent Place Kambingan. So, stay tuned, guys. Yeah. So, this is the menu. She could see Kambingan. So they have kilawin, caldereta, adobo, and papaitan. We can have some kilawin for sure. Sinampalukan tuhod. So and so we're gonna see if we could try everything. So let's see. And then they got some. Oh, they have non-camping too. So if you're not into goat or they have kinilaw tuna, sisling tuna. They have they have everything here too, like crispy pusit, pork, crispy pata. Oh, cool. So it's a non-goat lover friendly also. So,
Kilala ka niya?
Oh, hello!
Ito si ate.
Captain Seafood pa. Kilala mo na? Kilala mo siya?
Salamat ate. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go order first. Para mabilis.
Sige, order na tayo, kuya.
Sige, sir.
Kuya, kung anong makita mo, order mo ha?
Ano? I-recommend ko sa inyo
yung mga
namin sa
inyo. Kasi talaga nakikipister ka ako ng pambil.
Pipi? Oo. Then, yung salt and pepper, salted egg, and caldereta.
Caldereta.
May have naman kami dito, sir, sa apat, kung gusto nyo i-try. Pero yung sinabi ko, sir, wala ito, kong hapkin.
Ito po,
salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper, na camping po yan.
Tapos ito naman, salted egg.
Salted egg. Ano pong mas masarap yan, sir?
Ito kasi, sir, may anghang. Ito, wala.
Wala. Try po namin to.
Mahilig yung manghang yung tao.
Kasi po mukhang hindi, ito pa wata, hindi ko pa natatry na traditional, di ba? Di ba? Ayan. Ito, try po namin yan. Ayan. Tapos, mag-caldereta rin kami ni Kuya.
May half naman kami, sir, sa caldereta para gusto nyong itry lang.
Opo, ito. Hindi, ito na lang, Kuya, ate. Full na lang kami para siguradong puso.
Apo.
Ayan. So, caldereta, kilawin, adobo. Ay, yung pinapaitan ko yan, no?
Sir, ito yung pinso namin, sir, na yung sinampalukan. Try nyo muna.
Ah, okay. Ito po yung...
Ito yun.
Ito. Ayan. Tapos po, eh, yung ano po, yung... ito na rin ba yung pinapaitan?
Hindi, sir. Ah, ito
sinampalukan.
Ito yung papaitan namin.
Hmm, sarap.
May half din kami dyan, sir.
Opo.
Gusto nyo lang din itry.
Okay. Pag hapo, good po for two people.
Depende kasi yan, sir. Isang
kasi two ako eh. Two, tapos one. Kasi malaki akong tao.
Hindi, two to three na
two lang. Two to three na lang. Yan. Diba? So, yeah, yun. Ito, yung okay, pang two to three na rin. Caldereta, kilawe. Ito, kasama na yan. Yan, lahat na. Opo. And ano po to? Pipili pa ho ba dito or?
Ito kasi sir, per dish. For
per dish. Got it. Okay.
Ito naman, per dish din. Per dish din.
Sige. So magkakaldireta kami, kilawin. Kuya, ano ba? Anong gusto mo? Tapos papaitan po. Papaitan
medyo
rin.
Medyo madami na po sir.
Caldereta.
Tapos, ayan, may caldereta na tayo. Tapos ito, try rin natin to. Tapos po. Sige po, pakita nyo. Okay. I think Ate is getting worried because I'm ordering a lot, so it might be too much for us.
Ito yung half.
This spring half order. Ayan, sige. Okay po yan. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Ate. Thank you. All right. So Ate was concerned that, hey, make sure you're not ordering too much, but it was okay. I think we could do it.
Sir, yeah, salt and pepper, caldereta, papaitan, kilawin.
Caldereta.
Kilawin.
Tapos po, ano po ulit yun? Isa,
salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
Caldereta.
Caldereta.
Papaitan.
Papaitan.
Kilawin.
Kilawin. Tapos po, ano? Yung kilawin po, ayun po yun, di ba po?
Hindi, sir. Pork yun, sir.
Ah, pork yun.
Ito yung... po yung kilawin namin.
Ayan. O, sige. Kilawin kong kambing. Ayan. Kuya, kung may, ano? Gusto ka pa?
Rice ba, sir?
Si Kuya Rice. Ako hindi ako nag-rice. Eh.
Masang rice.
All right. So, Kuya Jonal, thank you again for joining me, Kuya.
May drinks po?
Sige, Kuya, drinks.
Coke, Sprite, Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew na lang.
Ako, Coke Zero po ako. Saka, ano, kape. Black. Ay, may kape kayo? Kung wala,
meron.
Okay na.
Meron, sir.
Ang nagtubig na lang. Water, sige. Bottled water, dalawa.
Okay. Ayan. Coke Zero yung sa inyo, sir.
Opo, opo.
Yeah. Sir.
Ayan. So,
1:30.
Okay. You guys sell it here. Okay.
So,
me and Kuya Jonal gonna try the chicharron. So kuya,
send ko sa ate ko.
Oh, sige kuya, try mo muna to. Sabay tayo, sabay tayo. Sabay tayo kuya, sige. Mmm, sarap. Sarap.
Send ko sa ate ko.
Ayan. Alright, me and Kuya Jonald, thank you. Thank you for taking my invitation. Because I'm gonna eat. So Kuya Jonald here is gonna help me. Alright guys, look at this guys. Again, this is the goat kambing caldereta. Look at this guys. Boom. Alright. And then next up will be the kilawin. Normally this one here is it's grilled and it's and topped with vinegar and some onions, fresh chopped onions and some chilies. So this is the kilawin. It's almost like a kilawin or kinilaw. So almost identical, but it's this one is grilled. And this is goat and kambing also. Alright. And then I think this one, ito yung oops, sorry, go ahead. This one here is a Vice President Sarah favorite, which is the salt and pepper kambing or goat. So it's like looks like a deep fried salt and pepper with some chili and some looks like there's some onions also. So we're gonna try that too. We're gonna eat. All right. And then next up also is. See, let me move some table around. Next up is the pinapaitan. There you go. It has a bitter taste because this is using the stomach and the intestine of and liver also of the goat. So this is supposed to be a good stew, meat stew, goat meat stew. So yeah, we'll try that too. Right, so this is it here. I think this is ito na lang na ang kuya, di ba? Wala na, di ba? So this is it. So we're gonna go eat, okay guys? Yeah, sige kuya. Alright, so we're gonna go get some pinapaitan first. Oh, sorry. Kuya.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, thank you.
Okay lang. Ayan, pala yung sa inyo, no?
Okay.
Ayan. Oh, sige. Pwede pong kumaulit ako sa pangbata. Thank you sa pundan.
Fishing is excessive.
Wow! Oh, thank you, ate.
May lalas.
Ah, sige. Look at this, guys. I was serving one of the cup, and so we ran out of soup. But ate here, she actually came over and just refilled the soup, the pinapaitan soup. So, wow, that's nice because I love the actual soup of it. So she refilled it for us. So thank you. All right, so we're gonna get some pinapaitan. All right, pinapaitan. There you go. Wow, I could smell the liver already. And that and the intestine of the intestines. Kuya Joe, how do you like the food, Kuya? Okay lang. Yeah. Sige. Kain na tayo, Kuya. All right, guys. We're gonna try. First up will be the soup. We're gonna have the soup. Actually, by the way, they gave us a soup here. Anong tawag dito, Kuya?
Sinampalukan.
Okay, so by the way guys, they gave us a sinampalukan, kind of like an appetizer when you sit down, they give you a sinampalukan soup. So it's really good. It's like a tamarind based sampalok based soup with kambing, of course. Wow, very sour but very good. It's like sinigang but kambing. You could taste that kambing. But first up is right here, the pinapaitan kambing. He has some liver, some they call it tripe, some intestine, I think. And so tripe. Oh wow, tarap! Wow, just a strong
pinapaitan taste, but that's what I'm looking for. That's the way it is. It's really good. Collagen overload. Wow, gotta get for the soup. It's good too to start your meal with a warm, hot soup or coffee. So kind of like get your stomach ready for the main meal. So expand your stomach. Look at this guy, so good. I'm finishing everything ready.
We are using bile.
Ano po dyan?
Bile. Abdo.
Abdo, oo. Ayun pala yung abdo na nagpapapait po, no?
Yes.
Ayun.
Pure. Ha? Walang halong.
Pure.
Oh, all goat yan. Walang halong blood. So, wala. Pwede yan sa mga Muslim.
Oh, wow. Wow. So,
very clean.
Very clean po. So it's halal friendly po. Halal friendly. Muslim friendly.
Senior friendly pa rin.
Friendly, yeah.
Pure. And also, we use only pure goat's oil.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I see. So they only use pure gold oil. So which is good. Which is really good po. Oh, wow. Good to know po. Saka napakalinis po ng taste niya. Talagang pure na pure talaga.
Saka wala siyang sebo. No, cholesterol.
Ah, yan. Yun nga po napansin ko. Yung kasi minsan eh, pag ano na makikitam na ka dito. Lalo na pag sinamahan niyo pa ng tubig yan.
Cholesterol talaga. Kaya tama yun, doktor. Less
cholesterol. Less cholesterol po, saka healthy. Sa akin po, healthy ang ganyan.
Healthy yeah. Talaga yan.
Kasi collagen rin po yan eh.
Collagen.
Pang ano, collagen po para, see, as you could see, I'm healthier. No, it's skin po yan eh. It's skin, oh, yung collagen yan. Yeah, so it's really good. Sarap po.
Okay. Saka yung sinampalokan natin, this one.
Pero, yeah. This is, ang sarap nga po talagang.
Sinampalokan kita. Yan ang pinamimigay namin, Anli yan, sir, ha?
Ah, to Anli. Wow. So this is unlimited, guys. Unlimited. So we could just keep.
Kaya yeah. Ngayon, customer, pag-upok na lang yan ang binibigyan namin. Tingin niya, sir, pwede ba? Anli na lang ang order namin, sir.
So, Kuya Cesar, na-impress rin po ako kasi parang sabi ko, paano maubos na yung sauce? Si ate, dinagdagan niya
pero
po.
Pero yeah. Kasama talagang additional.
Additional po, no? Wow. So, yeah, so, thank you po.
Thank you po. Napakasarap.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, guys. Okay, I'm gonna finish this. So, they use the abdo. Pure abdo. So, they don't use anything. They don't use blood or anything. So, it's actually halal friendly too. That's what Kuya was saying. So for the Muslim community, also this is halal friendly. Wow. Wow, that's so good.
Vice President Sara Duterte po, one of his her favorite.
Salt and pepper spare ribs. Meron pa isa yung salted egg spare ribs.
Yeah, yun po yung hindi ko in-order eh. Baka tikman rin natin.
Yan ang dalawa. Because of that, within 5 days, bumalik siya.
Wow, sabi niya po.
6 times na pumunta dito.
But yeah, just for that po. Ayan. Guys, Vice President Sara Duterte was here 6 times just for the salt and egg and
salt and pepper,
kambing and then ito naman po, salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
So I'm glad. I think we're gonna try the salted egg also. Para ano?
Signature dish namin yan, sir. Kami lang ang meron yan.
Oh, dito. Kaya nga napansin ko kanina, ate, kailan natin try yan kasi hindi ata traditional dati naalala ko eh.
It's different.
Kakaiba po ito. Yeah.
Sige po.
Sige po. So, salamat po. Thank you po. Thank you. Alright, guys. So this one here is Miss Sara Duterte's favorite, which is the salt and pepper kambing. So we'll try it right now. Give it a try. Oh, wow. Wow, that bot very tender. Kuya, sarap to. Buka lang na kuha.
Dami in order.
Dami. Dalawa naman tayo. Kaya natin yan. So, all right, guys. Another one. It's so good and it's so the chili is really good too.
Wow. There's some bone. But it's soft. Maybe so. Maybe it's a cartilage, but it's good. Wow, this is good. Okay, gotta get another one.
Kuya, ang sarap, no? Dating mo muna ito. First time po nakasigil mag ganito.
Yeah. Then we'll try the kilawin. Kamusta yun naman yung kilawin? Masarap. Alright, guys. All the bone, it just melt in your, it just melt in your mouth. The bone just fall apart. Wow. That's a wrap. Okay, this is really good. Okay, we're gonna try the kilawin naman.
Pero ito, ang kilawin niya, yung grilled na grilled siya, no? Parang luto-luto talaga. Oo,
ano siya, may laman
na ba? Yeah, so, and there's a little bit meat.
Ito po lang pala.
Ngayon, ito pala, parang ano yun, no? Laman niya, di ba? Okay, guys. This is the kilawin. And what I like about it is, it's like cooked also. It doesn't look like the one that is not cooked, but this one is already all brown. And it has some meat also, like kambing goat meat. Oh, wow. Wow. It's soft and tender, smoky. And, the crunchiness from that onion is really good. Like fresh chop. Wow, so good. All right, we're gonna go for more. Wow. I think this is the best kilawin I've ever had. It's really good. Alright, more. Sarap na kuya. Okay, guys, we're gonna try the caldereta now, the kambing caldereta. Wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, I'm very picky with my caldereta because my uncle, Papa Demet, long time ago, he's the one who's been cooking caldereta, and it's really good, and no one could replicate that taste. But this one is exactly the same as what he used to cook for us. So, wow. So I finally found it. I finally found the caldereta that I've been longing for. Yeah, this is the one. This is the one. So if my family is listening, I found the caldereta that I was looking for. The taste of the caldereta from my uncle, Papa Demet, which is who already passed away years ago. But reminds me of him. This is the way he cooks his caldereta. So if my family is listening, you want to taste his caldereta, this is why. This is the one I was telling you guys about. And I found it in Vincent place. Wow.
Di ba sarap, no? Saka lambot. Lambot.
Okay. Dami naman. Baka pa ng kanin, ha? Wow, guys. It's really good. The caldereta is really good. Wow. I'm getting flashback right now. This is the caldereta I was been looking for. Wow, it's so good. Okay, we're gonna order some more. We wanna try one more dish that we haven't tried yet. It's a second favorite dish that our Vice President Sara Duterte likes here, which is the salted egg kambing. So we're gonna try that too. I have to go for a second one for pinapaitam, but it's so good I didn't even press the record button. But I'm almost done on my second one. Wow, sarap. Ayan. Pangtanggal na niya. Para ma-ready ulit. Thank you. Alright guys, this is the salt and pepper again. It's so good, guys. I thought there's a bone, but it just fell apart. So I guess this bone is could be eaten too. No, it's not. But it's good. Wow. Little bit of fat, so it's and tender, but it's very tender. But little bit of fat, so you could still taste the fat of the goat or the kambing, which is it just adds flavor. It's just perfect. So, this is really good for appetizer or pulutan if you're drinking San Miguel or whatnot. It's really good. So it's like a drinking appetizer. Gotta get the onions and the chili. Wow, this is really good. I forgot about this. They gave us a vinegar. But I don't think it's pinakurat, but it's really good. Like it's like a parang galing Ilocos yung vinegar niya. It's like it's from Ilocos. I don't know what type of vinegar this is. Like a sugar cane. Pinakurat. Oh, okay. So this is the pinakurat, but a different type of I guess recipe of pinakurat. And look, I forgot to show you guys. Comes with calamansi, unlimited calamansi. Gonna try the calamansi with a kilawin. Okay. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna take out the seed because you don't wanna eat the seed. All right, guys. Sarap, no? Wow, it's so good. The kilawin is so good, guys. So soft, smoky. It's really good. And we came in the right time because it started to get packed. Now it's getting busy. So as you can see, there's a lot of people now. See, earlier it was empty, so we came early. Now it's getting packed because it's getting close to lunchtime. Okay, last bite of kilawin. Woohoo! Wow! So good. Wow, so good. I'm just waiting for, we added salted egg kambing because we want to try the one that we haven't tried yet. So we're going to try that too. But look what I have. Got a refill of the sinampalukan kambing or goat stew, broth. But they actually serve this also, sinampalukan tuhod ng kambing, which is the knee or the knuckle of the kambing, which is the goat. So good. Wow, it just washes you down. Get ready for the next meal.
Thank you, ate.
All right, guys. Salted egg, kambing, goat. Look at this, guys. Wow. Oh, smells so good too. All right, we're gonna try this. All right, guys. Salted egg, kambing. I think this is ribs. So, let's try this. Oh! Wow! Sarap! Wow, ang sarap!
Magkaiba to?
Mm-hmm. Magkaiba. Ito salted egg to eh. So para may iba ng lasi, kakaiba rin ng lasi. So this one is like a, has a little bit of salty flavor, but with little bit of, a little bit of sweet, but it's so good. Again, it's totally different. I never had this before. Oh. Wow. Mmm, sarap. This is really good too. And it's hot too. It's like you can tell it's fresh from the from the pot or the frying pan. That one here. Mmm. Wow, it's really good. Totally different. But it's really good, guys. It's like a salty, kind of like garlicky at the same time. A little bit of sweet but salty from the garlic, from the salted eggs. So very unique flavor with a kambing. This is the first time I had that. All right, unlimited soup, sampalok. And you know, when I'm growing up, diba? Growing up, I was told by my dad, if you eat kambing, your bone will get stronger because kambing or goat has a strong bones. So I don't know if there's a medical explanation for that, but ever since they say that if you eat goat, that means your bone will get stronger. You it's rare for you to have a broken bone. So hopefully it's true, because I know goat, they're especially mountain goat, right? They have strong legs. They never had broken legs when they're climbing out those mountains. So maybe it's true, maybe it's not, but it's good. All right, guys, it's been I think this is the best spot I've ever been in the Philippines, the Kambingan, Vincent Kambingan. Thank you, ate. Thank
Hello.
Ano pong pangalan niyo?
Mio, sir.
Ano pa?
Mio.
This is Mio. Mio, sorry.
Hi.
Yes. Hello. Thank you po. Napakabait po. Napakabait niyo po na siya pong tumutulong sa amin dito. So, napakasarap ng pagkain niyo po.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Pa sana bumalik kayo, sir. Oh.
All right, so our bill is 2,700, which is about $50. So wow, like that's not bad actually. Ang dami nating nakain, no? Ang dami namin nakain, sold kami, I'm so full, and that's all our bill. So, and we even have some to go too. So kasi hindi namin pwedeng kainin lahat yan kasi mananakout kami. Magpo-food coma tayo pag ginain namin lahat yan. So we had some to go for a kuya, and then so thank you for watching, guys. Hope you like this video. Again, if you like kambing or just to try different type of food, give this a try, guys. This is the place to be if you like goat and kambing. Again, it's the only place that actually found the recipe that I was able to eat, taste the kambing caldereta, which is my favorite in the past with my uncle. So thank you and appreciate you guys' time, and hopefully you enjoy this video. All right, we got to go water. All right, salamat po ate. Thank you po. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, si Kuya. Kuya Cesar. Kuya Cesar, thank you so much for being welcoming po dito. Napakasarap.
Balik po kayo.
Sinasabi ko po sa viewers ko po na may hinahanap po talaga akong tikim ng kaldereta. Kasi namatay na po kasi uncle ko nagluto ng kaldereta 33 years ago.
Okay.
Wala po, hindi ko natatikman yung kaldereta niya. Pero yung luto niyo, parang yung 30 years ago. Oo, sana na
45 years. Recipe
yan. Ayun. So recipe, so guys, they're the only one that has that taste that I was looking for. So, salamat po.
Thank you.
Salamat po. Thank you po.
Balik po kayo, sir.
Opo, thank you po. All right, guys, this is so good. We had a good time. Thank you, Kuya Jonald. All right, thank you. Thank you for joining me.